we will have immense opportunity for growth in future. So this is one reason that we should learn energy policy. Two important developments ho rahe hain. First important, three institutions are being created in the world now. So first institution which has been created, which is called International Solar Alliance. What is the target of International Solar Alliance? To mobilize $1 trillion. That means $1,000 billion. Please calculate what is 1,000 billions. Just, you know, multiply it with 80 rupees and see what the amount comes up. First is International Solar Alliance. Second is अभी G20 meeting में International Biofuel Alliance has been created. Third development is that now the discussion is going on for World Solar Bank. The target of the World Solar Bank is to disburse $50 billion over first 10 years. These are the three institutions which are creating, being created now. There are three targets also very important. First target is International Solar Grid. So one target is one sun, one world, one grid. So the entire world will be connected with each other. So my question is that solar or sun rays hamesha available hote hain? जो वर्ल्ड के एक्सपर्ट्स का ये कहना है कि सन इज ऑलवेज शाइनिंग एंड विंड इज ऑलवेज ब्लोइंग, सो दे आर सेइंग दैट सन इज ऑलवेज अवेलेबल टू द अर्थ. सो वन साइड इफ द सन इज देयर, देन अदर साइड देयर इज डार्कनेस, सो यू नो रात हो जाती है वहां पे. फिर जब जहां पे रात हुई है वहां पे सन शाइन होता है, तब दूसरी जगह रात होती है. सो द एक्सपर्ट्स आर सेइंग सन इज ऑलवेज शाइनिंग. Second, experts are also saying wind is always blowing. So if wind is blowing in West Bengal now, maybe tomorrow wind will blow in Bombay, and third time the wind will blow in Tamil Nadu. So wind is always available. Now the issue is, if we can connect these sources of energy across the world, then the power will be available all the time. The storage requirement will also reduce. This is the concept of one sun, one world, one grid. So one executive engineer from Chhattisgarh gave this concept around 10 years back. Now the world has adopted it. And they have made a map also how this will get connected. All right, perfect. So ek target ye hai. Next goal, have 1000 terawatt hours of renewable energy electricity is required for producing hydrogen by 2050. That will be advantageous for all of us, and it will help in our career growth and the growth of our companies also. So hope I have answered the question why we should learn policy.